Hello and welcome back to another episode of Myth Survival. Alright, as we said, we need to get the tire and go get the truck. So, hopefully we're not going out too soon. It seems like daylight to me, so... And there's the tire. Or should I say tires? That was just weird. Yeah, that's something we can eat. I'm gonna pick that up. Okay, let's keep going. This is gonna be a game changer. Being able to finally get the truck. We're almost there. I think there's a caravan or something there. This place is a bit of a distance, but it's right there. Oh, so sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Got tires, that's got tires. There's a motor sitting there. Oh yeah. Install the battery. 10 minutes. Like 5. Alright. Now let's get out our fuel can. Not what I wanted. Cancel. Not much. That's not what I want. Door. Thank you. All Alright, so... Okay. We have a car in it, but, you know, that shouldn't stop it. I just remembered something. I need to go back over there. There's something I need. It just happens to be in... yep. And we're full. And... that's a pencil sitting there, but I don't think we can use it. Point being, no. God, I hope this doesn't make us sick. That would suck. Eat. Drink. You know, I'll take the whole thing. Oh, crap. Crap, 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 crap. Oof. Thank you. Now, that being said, save game. We ain't playing that no more. Not really here, is there? But I do need to go back up there real quick, because I just remembered something. I don't know what the bottles are for just yet. I know they're for something, but I just don't know what. Can't remember what all I left behind here, so I'm still checking everything. That's right, I forgot about this. Okay, so, unfortunately you can't open the front door. Yeah, fool. Oh, excuse me. Oh no, it's this one here you can't close. That's right. You can open the front one, you can't close the side one. Kinda weird. I don't understand what the heck you'd want to pick up this paint for. I mean, you can paint the car, I know. Why can I not go in? Really? What's going on here? No idea. at full inventory because I couldn't put it away. That's right. What is going on here? What is going on? Like the door doesn't want to allow me in. Robin, this one. This one. This one. Yeah, it does that. You have to crouch. Definitely be back for stuff that we leave as we learn what is, you know, it's for. Really gotta find out what that's for. Really need to quit not, you know, hitting that button too. My inventory is full. It is. A revolver. I'll take those. I'll put that in there, that in there, that in there. We'll take that with us. Well, I know a certain person that would love that baseball bat. I guess we'll pick that up now. Don't know what the bottles are for. Kinda wish I knew. Take this. They can put it right here for the moment. Trying to think. Pain in the butt. That one, that one, duct tape, pick up the sugar, I don't know what it's for yet, but pick it up. Definitely gathering some stuff, but we still need to go home and make a water collector. Nope, that's not what I wanted. End up. Close enough. Needed to make it to the house. So we've cleared both of these areas, and I did not find much in this one. I'm gonna catch up. Come on. Oh, there was one more. Did I get change on it? I think I did, didn't I? Yeah. Take the sugar. Yeah, there's nothing there. What time is it? It is. I can't see while I'm in the car. Only 10:17. No, sorry, bud, but I gotta check to see what you got. Oh, boy, do you have a bunch. Let me go put stuff away. I did not realize I still had stuff on me. Yeah, something about angles. It does not like the angles. Put the bucket away, put the salt away, put the bag of sugar away. No, I want to keep the pencil. Need to find a way to open these up. Just three at a time. That's enough. So much worried about the wood arrows at the moment. Take the reflex sight because I don't know what it goes to. We'll take the ammo. I think that's where we started. And there's the bear. Sitting right there. We need to work on getting the water collector thing, so... Was it eight of them? Okay, well, we're getting misled. We need to get back over to the truck. Now that we have it, we really don't need to be. The feather. Don't know what to do with that just yet. Other than make arrows, maybe. Should have enough stones now. Now we have the bucket, we have the stones, we have pretty much everything, I believe, to make it. So we need to get back to the house, gather all the materials, and make that. Because we're going to get thirsty, and that's going to become a problem. Okay, now we have 2 out of the 4 ATV tires put on here. I think I've seen more, I just don't remember where. Propane bottle, nice. Workbench. Interact. Yeah, all sorts of stuff we can do over here. I picked up a chain. Wonder what it does. Okay, so we need these. Have this in the house. I need this. Worry about the rest of the stuff afterwards. Yeah, what the hell, will take them then. I think that's all we need from what's in there. Six for those. Okay. Okay, we have those, and how many do we need these? Four? Yes. Build. Okay. Interact. Now, how do I give it water? Now that we have it, I gotta figure out how to make it. How to get it to work. Think. Why does he keep doing that? Can we fill it somehow? We're here. We need to go here. See if we can fill it from the pond. Come on, button. Swim. Unsafe water, fill the bottle. Oh, fill the bottle. Fill. Okay. Let me take this. Now that it is full. Back over here. Oh, hello. Yes, can. Okay. scary. How do I turn the light off? Interact. Put this here, I guess. Yeah. Safe water. This bucket. Okay. So materials needed. Matches, wood, tree bark. Okay, so now at least I know how to fill the thing. Yeah. I don't have to wait. So, ink. I know where there's some in the house. Tree bark. How do you get tree bark? I guess with an axe. The heck is this? What is this? A surefire warning to get the hell out of here. It's decided to rain. And I'm guessing that's a spawn area? I have no idea. So much for getting water going. Now what I don't understand is why is there not a natural catcher for rainwater? Tell you one thing though, if you're running this game and you got a 1660 super video card, and matter of fact a gigabyte GeForce GTX 1660 super, yeah, it's a bit of a finicky thing. I need to really replace that card, but unfortunately I can't afford to at the moment, so it's just gonna have to be what it is. And that's why the game ain't quite the highest quality it can be for y'all. And I'm sorry about that. I really am. I wish I could have it at the high quality, but I can't. It's not optimized for my card. You would think a game that came out in 2018 would be optimized for that card, seeing as that card's actually newer than the game, if I'm not mistaken. I'll have to check into that, because I really don't know. Is there not any... I thought when it rained, they spawned. No. It's not when it rains, they spawn. It ends up messing up your inventory. Yeah. Nice. The stuff I need is the stuff that's going to tear up. So, get the hell out of my inventory so it doesn't mess it up. And I'm thirsty. Go figure. Hunger and thirst, I don't know, it seems to be a little fast, if you ask me. So we can't really go out there because we'll damage stuff that we're carrying. Well, at least we got the truck, we got the trailer, we got some materials, and we at least built it. Now we just gotta go get the bark. And I honestly don't know how to collect bark as it is, so maybe it's a good idea that, you know, it rained. But anyway, with that being said, with it raining and with the amount of time that it's been, we're actually kind of pushing it right now as it is, so I'm gonna go ahead and leave it here. But hopefully you liked what you've seen, and if so, please hit that like button. It does help the channel, and I really do appreciate it. And if you're new here and you want to see more, feel free to hit that subscribe button. But don't forget to hit that bell icon so that way you get notified of any videos that I post or live streams that I may do. In the meantime, though, y'all stay safe, take care, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. Bye.